Americans on the road.
Mountain West Championship game, UNLV taking on BYU. It's a rematch of last year's title tilt, won by the Running Rebels. Just over five to go. Cougars down six. Trent Playstead gets the baby hook to go. Cougars down just four. And then Wink Adams takes over at 23 points. Wink, another triple. UNLV wins 76-61. Running Rebels celebrating their second straight MWC tournament title.
I was thinking it's game over.